Hi friends, this is Hartaj to describe you about the word access versus access. Access means to enter into something. Like say for example, the road was the access to the house, or the access to the elevator was blocked, the way or entry to it. Access means excessive ya zyada or extra. There's excess of resources available in our country. So that's how we use the word access versus excess. I hope you get it.